Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing great. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a profitable and beginner-friendly side hustle that anyone can use that you can make anywhere from like $1,000 to $5,000 or more per month. Now believe it or not, you can do this entirely from your home without ever touching a single product yourself, and you can have it up and running in less than a day if you follow the steps I'm about to show you. Now before we do that, I would appreciate if you can hit the subscribe button below this video if you want to get updated about the latest AI tools and beginner ways to make money online with these tools, AI, and platforms. Make sure to get your free newsletter down below. The link is on the description. Now let's get started. This side hustle is called Etsy print on demand. Now specifically, you're selling print on demand wall art. You can sell any other items, but for this tutorial, I'll be focusing on wall art. Okay, now don't skip out too early thinking this is going to be the same generic tutorial you see everywhere else, because I'm going to teach you a completely new way to create the most unique and profitable print-on-demand products that anyone can do and are in demand right now. So make sure you pay attention and don't skip ahead. Now I've seen this image online explaining simply how print-on-demand works. Okay, now for those of you who don't know what print-on-demand is, it's simply the process where you use online apps and suppliers to white label their products, like blank t-shirts, you know, mugs, or any product you can think of, and then you place your own design, your own graphics, and then you sell them as your own on your online marketplaces. You have Shopify, you have Etsy, and so on. Now, this is the process, okay? So the customer will place an order onto your store, whether it's a Shopify or Etsy, and then the order goes to the print-on-demand supplier. For instance, in this tutorial, we'll be using Printify because they're really good. And then the printed item will be processed by that supplier. They will take care of everything, the packaging, and so on, even up to shipping it to the person who placed the order. So basically, what you're only focusing would be two things. First is setting up your design and putting it into different merchandises with your supplier, and then marketing. So you do the marketing, you do the advertising, and so on. The rest are handled by the print-on-demand company. Why I love print-on-demand business model is because you don't have to pay for a single product up front or ship any products to your customers yourself. The print-on-demand app or supplier does all of that for you, and they just take a small portion of the profit as their payment. Now let's set up the automation. First, you have to set up an Etsy store, okay? So you go over to their website, and then once you've created your account, just click here, sell on Etsy. So the process is pretty straightforward. Just follow the on-screen instructions. It's very simple to set up. Second automation app that we're going to use is called Printify. So this platform is actually great because they have some of the lowest prices and over 950 high quality products that you can customize. So you can literally create your first online business in just a few minutes with the help of Printify. And it's almost completely passive because they do everything. They do the printing, they do the shipping of your products to your customers. So just create an account, and then you'll be routed to the dashboard like this one. Next thing that you have to do is, once you have created your Etsy account and once you have created your Printify account, you need to link the two. Okay, so go to new store and then manage my store, and then click connect, and then click on Etsy. You can customize the rest later on. So once your Etsy and Printify accounts are linked, your business is now completely automated, and that will run 24/7 for you. Now here's the important part of what we'll be doing. We'll be conducting product research, which is extremely crucial whenever you're selling online. Okay, there's one thing I need to warn you about. Usually, some of the beginners often do is they completely ruin their chance of making money online because they're not doing proper research upfront to find the most profitable product. So there are a lot of ways for you to do that. First is very simple. You can use Etsy search. So here on my screen, I just search for wall art. Let's just say vintage wall art, okay? And you can have the Etsy search screen pulled up here. And we're going to start by, you know, just doing a basic search of whatever it is that you want to sell online, whatever it is that you're passionate about or you're interested about, okay? So for example, here, vintage wall art, and then you will see already here what you can do is just search for any product that you're interested at and look for the common themes or common items that you are seeing. So for example, here, vintage, you will see some of them are charging like $6, and then look at the number of orders and reviews. So it can be really profitable, depends on the item of your choice. However, remember, you want to find a product that is moderate to at least high in, you know, in search volume, and moderate at least to low in competition. Another app that you can use is this one, Allura. So this can really help you if you want to go more detail about deep research in your keywords. keyword. So we'll go and look for vintage wall art. And as you can see, here are the search volumes. Again, look for a search volume that is moderate in amount, okay, moderate to high. And then the competition is moderate to low, okay. High to very high competition can be really difficult if you want to position yourself in there. So you can pick and choose whenever you pick something, you know, it will also give you, this app will also give you similar keywords pertaining to that keyword, initial keyword that you have requested. Now, if you want to use other apps, you have other apps like eRank. This is really good as well. And also Marmalade. Mostly these apps are optimized to get the best keyword result and analytics for your Etsy store. So once you have decided for your keyword or the item that you want to sell. So for this tutorial, for the sake of this tutorial, we'll be using vintage wall art. Okay. Next is we'll be creating your designs using AI. Now we'll be using AI art generators for this. A big mistake usually that others do is they're using royalty-free image to create their print-on-demand products. That is a huge mistake because you're selling something that everyone in the world has access to. So why would anyone want to buy specifically from you? So instead, I'm going to show you an AI art generator. You can use Leonardo AI, which is free. You can get 150 credits every day, or you can use Midjourney. I've already created a lot of videos showing you how to create images on Midjourney. You can find it on my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use this one. So first, all you have to this to create your account for free, you'll be given 150 credits, and then click on image creation. All you have to do here is to type in a prompt. Okay, if you want to fine-tune your models, you can click this one. If you want to get their updated version, just untick this legacy mode and then type in a prompt in here. Okay, so for this example, remember the keyword that we'll be using is vintage wall art. So all you have to do is to type in a prompt exactly what kind of image you want Leonardo AI to generate, and then it will give you the results. But you cannot type just like generic vintage wall art because it will generate random image. So all you have to do is to use a more specific prompt. Here is for an example. So create a vintage wall art design featuring intricate botanical illustrations, for example. Okay, click generate, give it like 10 seconds, 15 seconds, and it will generate you 4 different results. So here's the result. If you want to upscale this one, depends really on what you like. You can download everything. Okay. If you want, you can upscale it using their Alchemy upscaler, or you can go to this website called Let's Enhance. So you just upload the image. And then if it's, for example, this kind of resolution, if it's pixelated, you can upscale it immediately. You can try it for free. Next is once you have decided for an image to use, let's say you will be using this image. You head over to Printify, and we will be uploading your design to Printify. So in this tutorial's example, we'll be using wall art, right? So go to catalog and then catalog home. Look for wall art or canvas, okay? And then choose whichever item, okay? So different quality and different materials used. Obviously, you have different prices. So we'll be using this one, satin canvas stretch, and then hover down and then click start designing. And then all you have to do is to upload the image. So from here, you can choose different variants for the size. So it depends really on what kind of wall art you want to use. Let's say we'll go for 8x10 vertical, and then customize it, drag it, make sure that the middle area, depends on your style really, but in this case, make sure that the middle area is actually covered. So this is what the customer will be receiving upon delivery. Okay, just make sure to hit this one, print on sides. Click that one, and then before you finalize, click preview, and you will see the draft on what it would look like once delivered to your customer, like this one. Okay, so here's the front, this one, and then here's a context. That's actually really cool. Okay, imagine any other designs or image that you have, you can have it easily with tools like Printify and AI. Now, once you're happy with how it looks like, just click save, save product here, and then that will take you to the screen where Printify will create your exact Etsy product listing, and that's all, okay? Now, what will happen next? Once your product is available on Printify and listed on Etsy, every time someone buys one of your print-on-demand wall art products, you don't have to do anything except pocket the cash. That's it. It's automated. Printify will handle all the printing, the shipping to your customers for you. as a new seller, just want to give you some tips. Okay, first, marketing. You have to focus on marketing and obviously creating designs. So that's your two main focus. You promote your Etsy shop on a lot of ways, social media, you have SEO, you have paid ads, possibly if you had the budget for it, to attract customers, especially when you're just starting out. Now, for customer service, it's actually really good. In anything else, you provide excellent customer service to maintain positive reviews and customer satisfaction. Now, when it comes to product listing, you can continuously add new and trendy design to keep your shop fresh and appealing. So just imagine if you have like 100 products or 100 different kind of designs or 1,000 different kind of designs. So obviously the chances of someone viewing your design online and then purchasing it is actually higher than you having like 10 different designs only. And one last thing is pricing. So you research your competitors' price, you know, and price your products competitively to attract more buyers. If you follow these steps, you can create a brand new online income stream that is almost completely passive and fully automated. So I hope you implement what you've learned and take action to start making money online with this strategy. If you have any questions or concerns, just leave a comment below. I'll answer it as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys on the next.